if you're in your early 20s, man, try and get your physique as great as possible, because that's when you have the highest bit of testosterone. And then two, it's going to be easier for you to keep it in your late 20s. And that's actually the best way to actually, if you want to increase your dating life, increase your physique. And then number two is figure out a way how to make some money. As far as, like, I recommend going into tech.